So I'm continuing to work on my painting of Leah. After the third pour of the background, I got it right. It's semi-opaque and I'm really happy with it. I covered it with saran wrap today so that I wouldn't drop any water on it while I'm working on her face. I'm trying to build up the middle tones now to stand up to the rich background. And I'm just really excited about this painting and hoping that I can finish it and have it look the way I want to. So keep watching if you want to see what happens. Thank you.